most of the people have the question like, where do I put my Google Analytics code in WordPress? So it's very easy. Just go to your folder structure, right? I'm going to my folder structure, go to my WordPress new, and we have WP content, themes, which theme you are using, okay? And here we have the header.php. Let's open it and put it over here before head. You can put it before head all the Google Analytics code. And where to could get extract this code? Let's open this Google Analytics. Google Analytics, right? I'm going to go for the Google Analytics one, right? So it's checking which account I have been logged in. Okay, so this is save. This is the Google Analytics. I'm going to switching my this one. It has the code. Right, go to the admin account settings, GA4 tracking info, tracking code. So this is the tracking code. Just copy this tracking code and you need to just paste it over here like this and save it. This will detect the whole the code in the above, right? If I paste it, let's whether the local host is getting the feature or not. Let's check that. If I have added this, let me reload this. Let me view my visit website. How many visitors I'm going to over here? Home Analytics. See, one active user which I have added in the local host. So this is how you can use this one. Okay. So I hope you will understand how to put that code, where to put the code in the Google Analytics in WordPress. So hopefully, if you have any issue in that, just let me know. Have a great day. Please do like, share and comment.